Let's tackle some exercises with pictographs. And once again, I'm using the Khan Academy exercises to do this. So it says, which towns had fewer sunny days than Sparkle City in June? All right, so if we look at the pictograph down here, each picture of a sun represents 6 sunny days. And we want to say which towns had fewer, what did they say? Fewer sunny days than Sparkle City in June. So Sparkle City is this one right over here. And Sparkle City had, let's see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pictures of a sun. Each of those represents 6 sunny days. So 5 times 6, Sparkle City had 30 sunny days in June. So which of these had fewer than 30 sunny days? Well, you can just look at the pictograph itself, and all of Sunville, Shinytown, and Star Village, they don't have as many of these pictures of the sun, so they all had fewer sunny days. We actually don't even have to calculate how many sunny days each of these represent. Although if you cared, this would be 4 times 6, this would be 24, this would be 2 times 6, or 12, and this would be 3 times 6, or 18 sunny days in June. But all three of them, Sunville, Shinytown, and Star Village, Sunville, Shinytown, and Star Village all had fewer sunny days than Sparkle City in June. Let's keep going. Let's do a couple more of these. The graph shows how many mice a farmer found in her field each day for 5 days. Which day did the farmer find the same amount of mice as on Wednesday and Thursday combined? All right, let's look at this. So each picture of a mouse represents 2 mice. See, on Wednesday and Thursday combined, there's 2 ways to think about this. On Wednesday and Thursday combined, I have 1 picture of a mouse and then 2 more pictures of mice. So that's a total of 3 pictures of mice. So what other day do I have 3 pictures of mice? Well, Tuesday I have 3 pictures of mice. So I could just pick Tuesday. Now another way to think about it is, on Wednesday, the actual number of mice that were observed, 1 picture means 2 mice. So 2 mice on Wednesday, 4 mice on Thursday, because I have 2 pictures, each of them represent 2 mice. So 2 on Wednesday, 4 on Thursday, so 6 total. And you see on Tuesday, we have 6 mice were observed. Once again, each of these pictures represent 2. So 2, 4, 6. So there you go. All right, let's keep going. Funland had blank millimeters less rainfall than Happyville in August. So this right over here, this is Funland, this is Happyville, and each little raindrop picture represents 6 millimeters. So Funville has 2 raindrop pictures, Happyville has 4 raindrop pictures, so Funland had 2 less raindrop pictures. So it had 2 less of these raindrops, so 2 less raindrops would be 2 times 6, it would be 12. 12 millimeters less rainfall than Happyville. Another way you could have thought about it, Funland had 12 millimeters of rainfall in August, because each of these 6, then 12, each of these represents 6 millimeters. Happyville had 6, 12, 18, 24 millimeters. So 12 millimeters versus 24 millimeters, well, Funland's gonna have 12 millimeters less. 12 millimeters is 12 less than 24 millimeters.